Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel in Packet Tracer series in Hindi. Swagat hai aapka Packet Tracer series mein in Hindi mein. So friends, today we are going to discuss how to configure VLAN and trunk. In last video, we already shown how to configure VLAN. But today we are going to discuss again same how to configure VLAN and trunk. Because if we have two floor, floor 1, floor 2, we are using VLAN in floor 1 and floor 2 and two different switch, then this switch port need to be put in VLAN. So today we are going to discuss about this thing. First of all, I will remind you what we done in last video. Actually, for security purpose, we are doing VLAN. Example, we have sales department and marketing department, and we don't want to allow the communication between sales and marketing, then we will do VLAN. We create VLAN example 10 for sales and VLAN 20 for marketing. So then we assign the port of the switch, like this port as I am showing here, this port for sales, this port for marketing. So these two computer cannot communicate each other. Same thing we are doing this scenario here. Example, this is floor 1 and this is floor 2. We have here also sales department and marketing department. So whatever we configure here, we will configure here also. So the PC in the first floor should communicate with the PC in the second floor. For that purpose, we need to put this port of the switch, that F0/3 should be in trunk. So it will work. So first, let me show you without VLAN how they are communicating. See, this is sales, this is marketing, this is sales, this is marketing. This is IP address. I already assigned IP address in the computer. And so what we can see here is, this is the same network IP address, this all. So they all communicate each other. Let me show you. This is a sales department. This is a marketing department. So let me click here. I will open this. We will ping from here. Let's start. Ping 192.168.1.2. I am pinging 1.2. Which one is 1.2? This is the 1.2. This is 1.1. So the reply is coming, means sales department can ping from marketing department. सो देखिए हम लोग इसमें क्या कर रहे हैं VLAN में. पहले हम लोग VLAN क्रिएट करने से पहले हम टेस्ट कर रहे हैं कि सेल्स डिपार्टमेंट मार्केटिंग डिपार्टमेंट से कम्युनिकेट कर सक रहा है या नहीं. तो हम देख लिए कि ये कम्युनिकेट कर सक रहा है, तो हम लोग VLAN क्रिएट करेंगे जो VLAN से सेल्स डिपार्टमेंट मार्केटिंग डिपार्टमेंट से कम्युनिकेट नहीं करेगा. सो लेट स्टार्ट. आई विल राइट द कॉन्फिग्रेशन हियर. सो आई विल राइट कॉन्फिग टी config t host name. Let me write switch 1. I am writing this configuration for switch 1. Then we need to create VLAN. How we create VLAN? In last video we already done this one. Anyhow, I will tell you again. We will write VLAN and number. We can give any number. I will give 10, VLAN 10. Then we need to assign name. Name sales. Then again I will create another VLAN, VLAN 20, and name marketing or market or accounts, whatever we are taking here marketing, so I will keep marketing. So these two VLAN created. Now we need to assign the port. To assign the port, we have commands. We will first define the interface, which interface is having which port. So what we will do, interface F, we need to check here what interface we have. This is F0/1. So I will write F0/1. Interface F0/1. Then we need to assign port. How we will assign the port? Here, switch port mode axis. Then we will assign switch port axis. Access VLAN. कौन सा वीलैन है? वीलैन 10, क्योंकि हम लोग क्या बोल रहे हैं, मार्केटिंग के लिए सेल्स के लिए वीलैन 10 है और मार्केटिंग के लिए वीलैन 20 है. सो दिस इज़ डन फॉर वीलैन 10. नाउ आई विल डू सेम थिंग फॉर वीलैन 20, दैट इज़ मार्केटिंग डिपार्टमेंट. सो आई विल राइट इंटरफेस इंटरफेस एफ. वॉट इंटरफेस वी हैव, वी नीड टू चेक हियर. सी दिस इज वॉट इंटरफेस, F0/2. सो आई विल टेक F0/2, देन स्विच पोर्ट मोड एक्सिस, देन स्विच पोर्ट एक्सिस VLAN 20. सो विथ दिस वन वी फर्स्ट वी क्रिएटेड वी लैन विथ दिस वन वी लैन एंड वी गिवन द नेम एंड अगेन वी क्रिएटेड वी लैन वी गिवन द नेम एंड वी असाइन दिस पोर्ट टू द VLAN 10 एंड वी असाइन दिस पोर्ट टू द VLAN 20. सो लेट्स कॉपी दिस कॉन्फिग्रेशन एंड पेस्ट इन स्विच 1 हियर. वी विल गो इन इनेबल मोड, देन ग्लोबल कॉन्फिग्रेशन मोड, then we will paste this configuration here. See host name, then VLAN, this created and all created. So we will go outside and we will check. How we will check VLAN? show VLAN brief. With this command we can check there is 2 VLAN created, VLAN 10 for sales, and the port number F0/1 is assigned, and VLAN 20 is created, and the port number is F0/2 is assigned. So now these two computer cannot communicate. See here, now I am going to ping the IP address, same the one which I ping. It should not communicate, it should not have reply back. Okay, see, no reply. Reply is not coming, that is request time out. So request time out is coming. So by this means we can say these two computer is not communicating. So we will do the configuration for the switch 2 also. So for switch 2, I will copy this all. I will write here this one, we will change here, this is the name is switch 2, okay, and this one is the same VLAN 10, VLAN 20, and the F0/1 we will check what is the port. This is a port F0/1 for sales. Okay, so let me check here what I wrote. F0/1 is for sales. So we have correct this one, and this port is F0/2 for marketing. So we will check what we wrote here. Port is F0/2 is marketing, so this one is correct. So we will copy this configuration in the switch 2. Okay, so we will go here and then we will go in enable mode and then we will paste the configuration here. See, it came and everything is okay. Now I will check what is a command to check the VLAN. Show VLAN brief. So with this one we can check in the switch 2, VLAN 10 is created and port number F0/1 is assigned, and here VLAN 20 is created and name is marketing and port number F0/2 is assigned. So our question is, this is sales department, this is sales department, they should communicate each other because they both are in same VLAN, but this will not communicate because this switch is separate, this switch is separate. We need to assign this port in the trunk, then only these two VLAN can communicate. So without assigning the trunk between this switch, first we will check. Okay, so I will ping sales from first floor to sales from the second floor. So I will ping from this PC 1.3. So let's see. So reply should not come because they are in same VLAN, but we did not assign the port in between the switch in trunk mode. So reply should not come. See, reply is not coming. So we need to assign the port between these two switch in VLAN. In the trunk mode. So let's do. I will open the configuration here. I will write the command. How we will assign in the trunk? It is so easy, only one step. First, we need to check which mode the switch. Here F0/3, here also F0/3, okay. So first I am assigning for this switch, so I will use F0/3 for this switch. So I will go interface, F0/3, assign this mode in trunk. So how we will write switch port mode trunk. So with this command, this switch will assign in the trunk. So I will copy this for switch 2 and I will paste here. Okay. See this one. Because both is having F0/3. Both switch here also F0/3. Here is F0/3. If we have here something different, we need to write something different for the switch 2 configuration. So I will copy this and I will paste in our switch configuration. So let's go to the global configuration mode. Then we will paste here. See, the port is going up. And then I will come outside and I will save the configuration. Then I will go to the another switch, the second floor switch. And I will go in the global configuration mode. And then here also I will going to paste that configuration same. The port is coming up and I will come out and I will write save the configuration. So after few seconds, see, this become green and this is orange. So after few seconds, this also going to become green and this port are in the, what we say, in the trunk mode. So this VLAN and this VLAN can communicate, means sales VLAN of this and sales VLAN of this will communicate, and marketing VLAN of this and marketing guy of this will communicate. So let's see. Now I will ping again here with this PC. See, reply is coming back, means sales department of first floor, that is 192.168.1.1, this is the PC, is communicating with the 192.168.1.3. Who is this 1.3? This one. So 1.3 means guy sitting in the second floor, salesperson who is sitting in the second floor. This is first floor, this is second floor. So they can communicate each other. Let's try this one also. From this computer, I will ping 1.3. Let's see. 3 is for which department? 1.3 is for sales department, and we are pinging from marketing, so reply will not come. So request timeout is coming. Okay, you got right. Let's ping for other PC also from the same department, and then we will close this video. So now I will go and I will put 4. See, this is 1.2 from the marketing department, first floor person, and this is the marketing department, second floor person. So both can communicate. So this is our lab successfully done, configuration of VLAN and trunk using packet tracer. So in this we learn that if we have first floor, second floor, we can configure VLAN same in first floor and second floor, even though it will not communicate. We need to assign a trunk in the port which is connected to first floor switch to second floor switch. Okay, thank you very much for seeing our video. We will have new video very soon. So take care, bye.